Why do married couples have to file a joint state income tax return?
In the present income tax, Governor Gilligan had discriminated against married couples who have to work for the simple reason they're forced to pay the income tax jointly. And I believe, and I will recommend and have passed in the legislature, a bill that will permit married couples to file separately so they can save some money for themselves. And this is the way you fight inflation in Ohio.
Governor Rhodes for governor.